The ability of elements to combine is called valency. Sodium atom, that is Na, has electron configuration 2, 8, 1. If its outermost shell has 8 electrons, it gets the configuration of the noble gas neon, that is Ne. That means it stabilizes. Therefore, while forming the positive ion, sodium atom gives 1 electron to chlorine atom, and so valency of sodium is 1. Sodium forms sodium cation. Electronic configuration of chlorine is 2, 8, 7. To get 8 electrons in the outermost shell, it needs 1 electron. It takes this electron from the sodium atom. As a result, negative ion of chlorine anion is formed. Therefore, valency of chlorine is 1. Chlorine forms chloride anion. Due to this reaction, Cl- gets electronic configuration of the noble gas argon and stabilizes. Sodium cation plus chloride anion gives sodium chloride. Due to the attraction between opposite charges of cation Na plus anion Cl minus, chemical bonds are formed and sodium chloride, that is NaCl, is produced. Therefore, when ionic bonds are formed, atom of the element gives or takes electron, and this number is the valency of that element. Cation plus hydroxide gives base. So, cation is basic radical. Anion plus hydrogen ion gives acid. So, anion is acidic radical. Cation and anion are the components that take part independently in chemical reactions. Therefore, they are called radicals. Charge groups of atoms are called compound ions, like SO42-, NH4+, PO43-. The magnitude of the charge of radical is called valence. SO42- has valence 2. PO43 has valence 3. NH4 has valence 1. Chemical formulae of ionic compounds. There are two parts of ionic compounds. The attraction force between cation, that is basic ions, plus anion, that is acidic ions, means ionic bonds. While writing ionic compounds, first word is name of cation plus second word is name of anion. We should write the chemical formula like this: cation name plus anion name. For example, sodium chloride, magnesium sulfate. If number of compound ions is 2 or more, then number of ions is written in the bracket and number is written at the right bottom corner as subscript, like in NH4-2SO4. While writing the molecular formula, number of radicals is written on the right side at the bottom. It is easy to derive this number from cross multiplication or by crisscross method. While writing the molecular formula, the charge on the radicals gets balanced, so it is not shown. Cross multiplication methods while writing the formula. Step 1. Writing names of radicals. Base forms on the left side, acid forms on the right side. Step 2. Writing the valency below the ion. Step 3. Finding number of ions by cross multiplication. Step 4. Writing the chemical formula CaCl2, that is calcium chloride. We don't need to write 1 near Ca because 1 is assumed. Example 2. Here 2 is a common number, so we divide by 2 and get Cu1SO4 1. So the chemical formula will be CuSO4. This means while writing chemical formula, we need to divide the common number of cations and anions from their valence. The indivisible number that we get should be written as subscript.